A 43-year-old woman was killed in a two-vehicle crash on Route 15 near Emmitsburg. Police say a woman was stopped in the center crossover when she pulled out and was hit by another car. The impact caused 43-year-old Melissa Phelps to lose control of her car. It ended up overturned in a ditch. She later died. Police say Phelps was not wearing a seatbelt at the time of the crash. The other driver wasn't hurt.